We have a responsibility to fill our heart and our mind with the word of God that brings correction, reproof, washes, cleanse, purifies, and sanctifies. We give God thanks for his mercy. Welcome to Exchanging Sin for Grace Deliverance Ministry. Again, I'm your host, Minister James Baptiste. And if you're joining us for the first time, the purpose of this ministry is to reach men. Men that have strongholds in their life. Men that have a love for God, but are just wrestling and struggling with some things. And so the Lord has given me this task and this burden to encourage a man out there that's struggling with something, whether it be the anger, whether it be lust, whether it be nicotine addiction, whether it be drug addiction, whether it be just a stronghold in your life. We want to encourage you tonight that God's mercy stretches from everlasting to everlasting. There's nothing that you can do that will discredit you. As long as you come to him with a clean hands and a pure heart, the Bible says that he shall not despise. The Lord is faithful. All you have to do is acknowledge your fault. Confess to him. And he's faithful to forgive you, to wash you, to sanctify you, make you a brand new man in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Touch someone out there, Father. Somewhere, God. Someone that's struggling tonight, Father. That want to have a desire to do right, but the enemy speaks into their spirit and into their heart, telling them that they are not able to overcome. Father, we pray that every stronghold will be broken tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus. Someone, God, that have a desire to stop smoking cigarettes. Oh God, we pray that the very taste of nicotine, that you would lift it tonight in the name of the Lord Jesus. Someone, God, that's dependent on the drinking, that's dependent on alcohol to survive, to do things that they normally couldn't do, God. Father, we pray that the taste, that you are able to take it away even tonight, Lord Jesus. Intervene, God. Intervene in the heart, in the mind of some man tonight, God. That's wrestling with a stronghold, Father. A man that might be in a relationship, God, knows what the Bible says. Knows what's required of a man in treating a woman that he's dating, a woman that he has a desire to marry to. But the lust of the flesh seems to subdue him. Father, I pray that you would make a way of escape. Oh God, make a way of escape. That even when the flesh riles up, oh God, and he's about to yield and to give in, God, that the Holy Ghost will come, Father, and lift up a standard. Oh God, make a way of escape tonight, Lord Jesus. You are worthy to be lifted up, Father. Oh God, touch someone's heart with a testimony tonight, Father, that will call and share how you have delivered them from some things, Father, that will encourage someone's heart to know, Father, that you have not left, that you have not abandoned, God, that you are still in the business of restoration. You're still in the business of cleansing and purging and sanctifying. We worship you, Lord Jesus. Wherever you are tonight, we bless the Lord for you. We encourage you, find a place of worship. Find a man or a woman of God that's walking in holiness and righteousness. Change the places that we go. Change the friends that we keep that we know are not good influences in our life. Almighty and eternal Father, I thank you tonight for your goodness and your mercy. Father, I pray that you will intervene even right now. Have your way in this broadcast. Father, I pray for the heart and for the mind of a man that's struggling with something tonight, Lord. Holy Spirit, I ask for guidance and wisdom. I pray thee, O God, that as I open my mouth, Father, that you will speak through me. I pray that the Holy Ghost will grant me wisdom, knowledge, with understanding. Father, help me to see into the natural realm. Help me, O God, to hear outside of the natural realm. I pray thee, O God, that the anointing that destroys the yoke will fall and manifest even right now in this place. So we bless you, Lord Jesus. We say a special good night to our pastor, Dr. Martin L. Coleman, and to the Full Faith family. We bless and we glorify you tonight, Lord Jesus. Father, we thank you for this opportunity to even be here. Lord, we pray that by the sound of my voice, that someone will come to know you tonight. That someone will be drawn closer to you, Lord Jesus. Whatever you're going through tonight, don't let the enemy steal your joy. Hallelujah. Don't take the joy of the Lord is my strength. He enables me to say no to the strongholds. He gives me the confidence in his word to know that whatever I'm going through, it's nothing new under the sun.